I'm very pleased and honored to introduce Les Richardson.